some breakfast, heading out for one of my last track workouts before Adidas Nationals on June 18th. I might have one more little speed session here next week, but today's workout, the goal is to hit 10 consecutive cut down 400s. So starting off at 70 seconds, working down to 60 seconds. And if I miss one of the reps, I have to do an additional 400 at 70 seconds as kind of like a punishment. So this could potentially go really hard or even harder, depending on if I'm feeling good. I just finished the warm-up, gonna do some dynamic stretching, wait till coach gets here, and then start the workout. So it was after this point where my iPhone storage filled up, so I wasn't able to get the last couple reps filmed, but I ended up hitting a 62, a 62, and then a 61, and then for the final rep I was able to get it filmed. So up the workout overall, really good, solid, felt pretty good, hit every split faster than I was supposed to, so that's always a good sign that I'm gonna run fast here soon, hopefully. So 2 weeks out, or I guess 10 days out from New Balance Nationals, goal is to run sub 420 like I said earlier, so I'm feeling good. Probably one more session of 200 meter repeats, and then keep it light till Nationals. So Cooldown, I jump in the pool when I get home, and then core session, shower, eat some lunch, and probably take a nap. I said, baby, it's okay, I just need to be alone. She said, got home and finished up core. 10 days out, like I said, from New Balance Nationals, so gonna keep it easy this next week and a half. Probably end up doing a 200 meter session, like 8 or 10 by 200 at 4 minute pace, just to keep the legs turning over. But other than that, just gonna rest up, eat some lunch here, shower, and probably take a nap, so. Yeah, I do it for the chase, ain't a phase. Good conversation, baby, I just wanna taste. It's okay, I just need to be alone, she said.